my girl be scared, but she know that I'm about it.
I got a song with Lil Tim.
Who's Lil Tim?
That Lil Tim.
Who?
The buddy from Quando's homeboy.
What?
It's say 6ix9ine pulls up to Lil Tim's hood to shoot the video for their new song.
No way.
Different. It's called Wawa.
Walk. No.
What you think about that?
Nah, Zeke, that's actually like crazy. Like,
if we reacted to it, would we be wrong?
Yeah, I feel like we would, bro. Like, I feel like I don't like to get in between shit, you know. Especially after that, the Who I Smoke, Julio Fulio, Young and Ace. I just don't like to even get in between beef and shit. It's just stupid. Especially like getting in between is stupid. Not the actual beef itself, of course.
But is it getting in between or like, cause
it depends, bro. Oh, fuck, bro.
Anyway, my bad. I didn't mean to, you know.
No, actually, though, that is a...
That's wild.
Oh, my God. It's your job, they're saying, and stuff. It's just reacting. Yeah. But
you know, rappers be they feelings, too, though. Like, they be feelings the type of way when you do certain shit.
Yeah.
That's, like, I fuck... Nah, never
mind. Like, I know what you... Yeah, you don't want to say too much. But, like, if I'm boys with somebody... And I react to somebody who has... I don't know, bro. I just don't want to... I don't know, bro. It's just like... I feel like it's out of place. Yeah, I feel like it's just not worth reacting to. Yeah, I already got a text from it. Someone said, look. Alright, they're literally pulling onto the street right now.
Hey, man. Hold on. I'm gonna go get my food real quick.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.